a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliché, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd
be... I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody, move!
Men find us.
Come on. Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the warehouse!
Here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Thank you.
think we're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Resource Collector online. You know, my last performance review said lacks enthusiasm, which makes me lack enthusiasm.
Religion of our very race depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Altman, be praised.
Thank you. What the hell?
Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Safety gates.
Is that why?
One way to find out.
Thank you.
operation in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All hands, clear the deck. Detected. All systems shutting down.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Robert's not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Resource collector online. Sir, you just woke me from the strangest dream. You were in it. You're dead.